Hello and good morning. This is Rahul Kashyap, and today we'll be talking about the basics of clinical research, especially if you're writing a background section about for your proposal, for your grant, or for your paper. So it's simple. You have to answer these four questions. Question number one, why bother or why it is important? Here you talk about why the topic you're writing the research is important in terms of patient life or anything which you care for, or the cost it is associated with in healthcare if you're writing a medical research paper. Second question is, what is already known in the field? That's where you look up what publications has been done before and what research question have been asked before. Then you go to the question number three is, what is the knowledge gap? Here you identify that people have done research in those areas, but there are still gaps existed and which you want to fix it. Question number four is, what do you want to do to fix that knowledge gap? That means you propose your study idea, maybe retrospective cohort study, prospective study, randomized control trial to fill that knowledge gap, and you display that you would like to have a retrospective cohort study to study XYZ in XYZ population. So this is very simple, four questions. Why bother or why it is important? Number two, what is already known in the field? Number three, what is the knowledge gap? Number four, what do you want to do to fix this knowledge gap? That's all. These four questions you answer in one or two paragraphs, that makes it your background section. Thanks.